Hey, Sarah, so what's coming up on season two of Fairly Legal? It's called Fairly Legal, isn't it?
Yes, it is called Fairly Legal. Well, Ryan, season two of Fairly Legal. Well, you know, this year we've decided to go a little bit darker with the show.
Right.
Yeah, the storylines are have more depth to them. And, you know, and this year also Kate is really struggling personally. And we get to understand why she is the way she is. And Kate and Justin's divorce. I'm going to talk about this. Kate and Justin actually do get divorced. Justin reveals something that is kind of significant that changes their relationship, but they don't stop sleeping with each other. And then something else happens, which I'm not going to say. And then, you know, eventually it builds to this nice little love triangle between you and me and Michael Trucco and Justin.
There's a new character in Kate's world, and he really ups the ante because Kate, she's so beautifully moral. She's so about getting to what's right in the world. And here comes this hurricane into her life who just sort of starts shaking things up. And so it creates some fun friction. And it really amps up the triangle between Justin, Kate, and the new addition.